for Katherine Johnson, who's of course one of the real brilliant human computers that's in the movie. He's trying to solve one of the math problems you have to solve for orbital mechanics.
Diffuser, diffuser.
It's super oversimplified and dramatized, and it's like the entire staff of NASA is 15 people in this one person. And the part played by Kevin Costner, he's like the leader of this team, and he seems to be the administrator of NASA, and he seems to be the flight director of the specific mission. But he also played things to tell a story.
Let's go.
But people sitting in the conference, postulating and coming up with ideas. That's
easy.
That's realistic.
Was that an ace?
No, I think I only got 4. Nah, actually it was an ace. Never mind.
Nice.
Unusual about saying